Hey you guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Devyani Sonawane and if you are new here, please subscribe below. It will really mean a lot to me. So as the title suggests, today's video is about Purple Haul. So I wasn't familiar with the Purple, but on Instagram I came across this brand called Good Vibes, and a lot of my friends suggested me that it have like really good products with like really affordable prices. So I really wanted to try Good Vibes products. So I ended up buying them from Purple. So Purple always have some sale going on. So they recently had some sale going on where brands like Maybelline and all had like 30% off sale, and Good Vibes products are like buy 5 and get 40% off, and buy 3 and pay for 2, like this. So they were like pretty amazing deals, so I bought a lot of stuff. Haven't opened this one, so we have a lot to dig in. So without further ado, let's get into the video. This box contains Good Vibes products. So I got like 5 products at 40% off, and also if you buy above like 600 to 700, you get one product free. So let's just open this one first. Heavy box and all Good Vibes. So I'm gonna put it down. I have too many Good Vibes products, so I will start with the Maybelline products. Okay, so let's start with this Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation, and I am in the shade 235 pure beige. So I never got this product on sale before. There are other shades which are always on sale, but my shade was like never on sale, and I got this for 412 rupees, and its actual price is 549 rupees. So yeah, that's a really good deal. I'm really happy about it. So next we have Maybelline New York Hyper Curl Mascara Washable. It's in shade Very Black. It's originally for 310 rupees and I got it for 200 rupees. So it was a pretty good deal, and yeah, this mascara is really nice. So next we have lipstick. These are the Maybelline New York Creamy Matte Pack of 2. These are in the shade Nude Nuisance 657 and 660 Touch of Spice. So I'm wearing second one, Touch of Spice, right now. And let me just tell you one thing. These are originally, if you buy individually, they are for 299 rupees, and in this bag, it's for 399 rupees. And I got it for 279 rupees. And these lipsticks are like really, really good. They are matte. This is how they look. It for you guys. So this is the 660 Touch of Spice I'm wearing right now, but I will still swatch it for you guys. Can you go see? It's okay. Creamy formula, and I am in love with these lipsticks right now. Second one is 657 good nuisance. Very creamy, you guys. Both are like daily wear lipsticks. Literally wear them daily for office wear, college wear. And they are really creamy. These lipsticks are like weightless. I mean, you don't even feel like you're wearing one. So yeah, amazing. So next we have Maybelline New York Fit Me Matte Poreless Compact Powder. It also has SPF 28 and it's oil control, and I am in shade 120 Natural Ivory. So this is how it looks. It also came with mirrors. Who doesn't like mirrors? So it is originally priced as 199 rupees, and I got it for 139 rupees. So also I got Maybelline Colossal Kajal. I got it for 130 rupees. And it is originally priced at 170 rupees, and I got it for 130 rupees. So yeah, and this kajal stays for 24 hours. So guys, I have used this before, and I use this kajal, and it actually stays for and it is also smudge proof. So it's the best kajal out there. And also affordable, yeah. It was a deal. Like these all are for like 30% off already. But also there was one day, if you buy 7.99 worth products from Maybelline brand, so you'll get one lipstick free. So I got this lipstick free. So it's in shade Burgundy Blush 696. Now we'll go to Good Vibes products, and let me tell you, they are a lot. So I'm gonna start with this small one. So this is Good Vibes lip scrub. It's in the flavor lemon flavor. I have already used it. So it smells like a lemon, and it's a sugar scrub. For 92 rupees, you guys, I mean, it blew my mind away. So yeah, it does the job. And I don't like the lemon smell in my product, but it is a scrub, so I thought to give it a try, and this product is really good. It does the job, and winter is like here, and we all get those chappy lips. So it do helps to remove all the dead skin from your lips. So yes, I will show you. So it's a if you guys can see it. So yeah. Next we have a pomegranate toner. It's a pomegranate glow toner, and it's a huge bottle, you guys. I mean, I have been using this for a month, but it is like this. I mean, it is still here, and I have been using this for a month, and this one is like one of their bestseller. Actually, I bought all of the bestseller products from Good Vibes. So this one is originally for 225 rupees, and I got it for 166 rupees, and it is 200 ml bottle. It's pretty huge. You can, I mean, it will go for years. I mean, yeah, this is like pretty huge, and It smells like pomegranate, of course. But you actually feel like really fresh after applying this toner. Spray bottle, so you know, it's kind of easy to, you know, just spray it all over your face. And I love the products which are easy to use, you know, because we all get lazy, right? In the bestseller, it is rich in antioxidants and fades wrinkles, neutralizes the effects of free radicals and minimizes fine lines. So I really like this one, and it's a huge bottle, 166 rupees, you guys. Actually, the Goodvibe products prices blew me away. If you are a student or if you are looking for like budget-friendly skincare options, definitely look for Goodvibe's products. They are really good. Next, we have face wash. So this one is a green tea purifying face wash. There are like a lot of variant for this face wash. So I ended up buying 3. I have already used this one, but it was like really good. So I ended up buying second one. And I also wanted to try other variants. So I ordered papaya and charcoal. So let me just tell you price. You know, these Goodvibe products, if you buy 5, you'll get 40% off. So face wash, I got it, it's originally priced as 199 rupees and I got it for 127 rupees. So 127 rupees each. So I'm really excited to try the papaya and the charcoal one. This one I have already used. This doesn't leave my skin like very dry, but it also, you know, purifies your skin and don't leave it like dry, you know. So I feel already hydrated using this face wash. So what else do you want? So let's talk about their mask. So this is papaya glow face mask. I ended up buying smaller version. This is 60 gram. It also comes in a 110 gram pack, but I just wanted to give it a try, so I bought a smaller version. And let me just tell you guys, I use this product twice. This mask is really nice. So it claims to, you know, help in pigmentation, blemishes, and also it gives you that hydration. You know, it's a clay mask, but still it gives me that hydration after washing it off. So this mask is really nice. Let me just show you. Already used this. Oh, I broke my nail. Smooth, you guys. Next we have two gel. This one is aloe vera gel and this one is orange gel. So winter is coming up and my skin tends to get really dry in winters, so that's why I wanted to get one aloe vera gel. You know, aloe vera hydrates your skin. And I was getting pretty amazing deal on this one. These are 100 gram and I got each for like 140 rupees, and which is originally priced as 215 rupees. So you know, aloe vera is like really good for your acne, and my skin is like really acne prone skin. And also aloe vera, you know, hydrates your skin. Just click on this. So this is like colorless. So if you want to, you know, check if the aloe vera is, you know, genuine or not, you can see by its color, because aloe vera doesn't have any color. And if you see those green color aloe vera gel, they are not genuine, you guys. So keep that in mind. So it's aloe vera, which is colorless. So I'm really excited to, you know, apply it in night. Check out the orange gel. And you know, vitamin C is really good for our skin. Ooh, it's like yellowish color. If you guys can see, it smells like oranges. I could like eat it, you know, but I won't. This is also a gel. So I also got some face mask. So they were like for buy 3 and get 3. So I got 6 of them. Lemon, I got 2 lemon, 1 lily, 1 green tea is good for your skin, and 2 blackberries. So yeah, I got 6 of these. These were for 99 rupees each. So for 300 bucks I got 6 sheet masks. So 50 bucks per sheet mask. Yeah, I'm excited to try this also. So there was like one offer going on, so I got like 5 Goodwill products for 40% off, and if you buy 700 watt products you'll get 1 free gift. So I got this cinnamon tea. This is cinnamon valerian root and relaxing and stress relieving green tea. I'm excited to try this green tea. So yes. So next we have a Blue Heaven eyeliner. I just wanted to try Blue Heaven's eyeliner. So it's a waterproof, rub proof, ultra black, quick drying and long wear eyeliner. So that's a good thing, because I have like hooded eyes, and if I like open my eyes, so you know, it transfers to my eyelids. So I always, you know, like the quick drying eyeliners. So yeah, that was our last product, you guys. Purple always have sale going on, so check that out. And Goodwill products, and I'll show you guys, they are like pretty good products and pretty cheap and affordable. If you are looking for like affordable skincare, go for Goodwill products. They are really amazing. And so that's it for today, you guys. If you like the video, hit the like button, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. It will really mean a lot to me. For now, bye! See you in the next video!